like that.
Could be. Resting. Come on, cute, cute kitty. Okay, that's all right. Way up.
Way up to get to that. She's trying to get that fish in her mouth as hard as she can, but she's not gaining.
Which one? See, they've got candy down here.
I think when we come back tomorrow, that girl will still be out there with that fish. Now she has to let the rod forward real quick and move it real fast. Now she can bat it in the rod. She has to let it forward and real quick and then she'll gain. This is not working. Not going to work back now. And then Force hit this on the head, didn't it? And she should just give it slack and then let her.
Fish is off, isn't it?
No. She's still got us. Now see how the tail is facing him? Watch how the tail faces him. Now his line is underwater. See the wheel is underwater. The tail is facing him.
Yeah, that's a good sign.
They don't swim that way.
And then now he has to turn that loose. No.
He's just like, this is a problem.
He knows that by the sounds of it.
Well, he doesn't want to show it. He doesn't want to show us. See, you can't prove it. You can't prove it. He's got one that you can't prove.
Watch the same thing. Turn your back to you.
Going up past that big rock.
Out in the middle of the road.
Oh, you missed that. Look at that one, girl.
And it's on her line.
Whose line?
Her line.
So yeah, her lines are across there.
I know, she thinks. Now, that is a woman.
Yeah, I see that. You tell me this is all the women, too? Huh? You tell me this is all the women?
No. No. There's a lot of women that fish. And they fish her. This guy had one on there.
In the river there?
Yep. I just saw him jump. He's not going. There's anybody.
There's a hole.
Okay,
I found
a bunch right there at the rock.
A big rock right there.
You can't, you got your shoes on.
Against the bank. Right here, right there. Wait, I can see it without the Polaroid. Right against the bank.
Yep.
See it?
Yep.
Now that's the kind we look for with Uncle Russell.
Mm-hmm. It's time to grab it.
Just not grab it, but just reach down in. I see one, just the one, but see it's just above. You just put the old hook right behind.
Just stand down there forcing you to
sick it.
Doubt it's sick. This is fine. They're off. Come out of the house.
No, it's spawned. See the spawn? See it spawn?
Swimming sideways.
Glints, and then it's a female. This guy only went on here alone. If watch how it swims in. But they don't want to catch the female and keep it. If you catch it, you turn it back because then all the males leave. They kill it. It's what they call kill the dead. See how close you can get to that female down there, Ramona. You see that fish out swimming in the forest?
Mm-hmm.
Is it swimming funny?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it's got off.
Damn!
Swimming on his head.
With Ramona, she wants you to close up.
Yeah, we'll do that. Still there?
Oh, yeah, it's not going.
It won't go anywhere.
We're about to. Somebody spooks
it. I see it.
Can you see it through there?
Yeah.
There's a couple big ones laying right out here, too.
Alright, spoiler early. Watch
it.
Yeah, it's
just right,
moved
out
a little bit.
Not much, but it's in a couple. Oh, I thought that rod. If I wouldn't be here, I'd have a good chance. But it's a female, but we have plenty of eggs now, so. You respond?
Can you see it through the camera for us?
Yep.
There's a, see that one going here that has a spawn bag in the back? It's,
yep.
It's the same dorsal fin.
Yep.
Oh, excuse me. No, that's dead fish. See all this? Look at all those eggs in there. God. Just kill them. On the way out, flounder around and get it. You got a big shebang up. Up here, just bask them for a minute.
Now, what are they fishing with? They're not fishing with
trouble eggs. Trouble hook. Oh, they're fishing with trouble hooks and a little piece of something on it so you can see it. He's got a piece of yarn in front of his truck. Video camera, you don't get quite the same.
What happened?
It's very sky clone trying to snag this. You know where you've got your cameras.
Hmm.
Just move it out.
He's still not trying.
Who? Russell? Yeah. It was okay coming down. A few hours and I told him.
By the wind there, it's just
a
very good wind.
It's not me, Ramona. It's dead fish. There's dead fish around here someplace. You gotta get that. That spawn's too yellow to be. I hope when we come down here, we can get up here. I'd get Russell up here on the bank after we'd hook one, and then I'd get down there with the net. This is when he got mad at me. Here's your female coming out of the sheet and decided to go back again.
That's where I was earlier. Oh, God, I got it. Go a little slower. What a face! Are you stuck? Jeez. Jeez. How you gonna get out of there?
She sleeps with a murderer, she sleeps with a station on her son, she gets arrested on live television, and there she is. Back in the sound where you have a big mouth.
What are you doing?
Because she's shameless. There is a reason that she hasn't done or wouldn't be able to get what she wants.
What are you doing? No. No.
Down.
little coat. I did it.
Allison, what you watching? Where are you going? Where are you going? He's sitting on Baron. That's not nice. Good boy, Baron. What are you doing? Come here. Come here. You're missing your show. What are you doing? Maybe Baron doesn't want you laying on him. Hey, come on. Allie. Where's the kitty? Allison, where's the kitty? No. It's a nice bandit. Nice bandit. Come here.
What do you have, Allie? What you got? Huh?
Yay.
Whee!
Try something else? Look at here. You
oh.
Look at here. Open that up.
Oh. Oh.
You're like, what's in there? Come on.
What is it? Oh, I want the other one.
I'm going to turn it on.
Oh. 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 She's still sleepy. Are you sleepy?
Puppy in there.
Is there a puppy in there? puppy, puppy. Puppy, puppy. Heck with the dog, I want to play with the car. What's the other thing I got?
Right here.
Okay.
Lucky, Allie. There's something in here.
What is that?
You get him out of there?
Oh.
Look.
Yeah.
Let's get him out so you can play with him. He'll be strapped in there good too. Fold them down.